Thank you. snowy mountains. It took all day to walk up to the mountainside. On the way, Heidi and Aunt Dee Dee met a young goat called Peter. Peter showed them the way to Grandfather's cottage. "You will be staying here," Aunt Dee Dee told Heidi. "I have to go to the city. Thank you. was jealous of Clara. When no one was watching, he pushed her wheelchair down the mountain.